Here's Nilo. I'm Morgan. How are you doing tonight?
Pretty good. Great turnout. So I'm enjoying myself.
It is indeed a great turnout. So tell us a little bit about iMortgage.
Well, iMortgage has been in the business since 1999 and is built on builder and realtor business. So right now, about 85 to 90% of our business is purchase business. So this is a great venue to come out, meet real estate agents, and tell them about how we can help them build their business.
That's wonderful. And how long have you been in the business?
I've been in business about 8 years. I moved here from Memphis, Tennessee. I've been here 2 years. So this is a great venue so I can, you know, build my business in the DFW area.
Right. And I know you were at the Real Estate A-Listers at the 3-4.
Yes.
Tell us a little bit about that. And did you meet anybody that you're seeing here tonight?
Actually, I did meet a real estate agent that actually just referred me a deal today. So I can't complain. That's why I'm going to be here every month. I don't want to say I'm 24/7, but I am available, you know, a lot of times on the weekends. Even if a customer needs to call me at like 11 or 12 o'clock at night, I've answered phone calls or emails and texts. So
right.
It sets me apart from a lot of the other bankers out there that, you know, want
to
take
weekends off.
What
do you see different about real estate A-listers?
There's some heavy players here, and it's a great turnout. And like I said, I think it's going to help me build my business in the DFW area. And I tell everybody to come out to this event. So.
Love that. Thank you so much. Marcus from